Hey you guys, welcome back to another video, and today Padres versus D-backs recap of the game 2 series. And in fact, Eric Hosmer broke a few records, same with one wide receiver, one with Hosmer as an opening day. I did not know this, but in opening day, it's the first time, no, the second time, I believe, that people have gone back to back on opening day. The last time that happened was a decade ago, or 11 years ago, I'm not even sure, but in 2010 was the last time that happened, with Adrian Gonzalez and Kyle Blanks versus the D-backs. So that's a little fun fact right there. And then the other one is that in the first two games, Eric Hosmer has produced three knocks, three hits in the first two games, and he's the first Padre to ever do that. So records being broken by Eric Hosmer in his record two games. Then, just starting off, Blake Snell gets the start, and in the bottom of the second, I believe it is bases loaded, and Profar hits a sacrifice fly to right field. Hosmer scores and Myers advances to third. Later in the third inning, Hosmer, he goes deep to take the lead 3-0 on a 2-run shot. Machado scored. Then jumping all the way to the seventh for a crucial part of the game, and this crucial part is brought by Yankee Sam 11. He posted a video on that, a big Padre fan, and yeah, that's pretty much that. So then Stammen gets a comebacker double play, and if that doesn't happen, that means LeCastro gets a single later. It's 1-3, and then Marte hits the home run, it's 3-3. So without that double play, this game could change. But Marte, then he homered to left. LeCastro scored on the play. And then in the bottom of the seventh, gets some insurance by Eric Hosmer as he singled to left. And I believe Tommy Pham scored. And well, yeah, that was that. And then Melanson, again, he got the save, and Pagan gets the win. Although there was a few errors on Jace Tingler that he should not have done. I believe that he should have taken out Craig Stammen. He shouldn't have gone for more than 25 pitches. And that was just my personal opinion right there. I'm not sure, what do you guys think about the managerial mistakes that Jace Tingler had in the game? I'm not very sure. But he did have a few blown calls, which is for sure. And, well, yeah, it really, the pitching, once again, was incredible by the Padres. They're just going nuts on the pitching side of things. And, yeah, things are just, they're going to be super cool. And here are the managerial mistakes that Tingler made. Stammen obviously should have been pitched hit. I think that was a no doubt. And then the double switch in the fourth was very iffy. I don't think he should have taken out Snell that early. I know everyone says that Snell doesn't have the stamina, but I think that he could have gotten along a lot further. And then the double steal with Hosmer at bat, I'm not sure if that was the greatest call either. And then Cronenworth stealing third on the call with two outs, I believe that was. And not pinch running for Camposano on the eighth was kind of iffy. That probably could have cost a run, maybe, for insurance. And Snell got robbed of a win, in which case that stinks, because Pagan got the win again. He's got the first two wins of the year. But yeah, guys, this was the Padres game 2 recap. I was getting all this information from down here for my phone and all of that stuff. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.